చంద్రశేఖర్ ఆజాద్ యూనివర్సిటీ ఆఫ్ అగ్రికల్చర్ అండ్ టెక్నాలజీ కాన్పూర్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ అండ్ అచీవ్మెంట్స్. ఓకే, సో కమింగ్ టు ద అచీవ్మెంట్స్, సో ద డిగ్రీ హోల్డర్స్ ఆఫ్ గ్రాడ్యుయేట్ అండ్ పోస్ట్ గ్రాడ్యుయేట్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆర్ గివెన్ జాబ్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్ అండ్ బోత్ ఇన్ ప్రైవేట్ అండ్ పబ్లిక్ సెక్టర్స్ బై బైండింగ్ విత్ దెమ్ ఆర్ త్రూ క్యాంపస్ ఇంటర్వ్యూస్. Next, capacity building of students in foreign languages and personality development. So they are giving a training for English language proficiency program for the effective listening, learning and personal interactions. So it is of two batches of 30 students. So 22 students from MBA have been trained in effective listening, learning, personal interactions and personal presentation at Speakwell for 1 month during 2021. So coming to achievements 2021, you can say these are the organization on campus: HCL Foundation, IDBI Bank, Assistant Manager. Post 4 students are selected here. So Moomar Private Limited and LABS Indigram, CP Aquaculture. Next, these are the on-campus selections of 2020. So the organizations are GSP Crop Sciences, Vienna Seeds, Pan Seeds, FPO, Vienna Nursery and Yara Fertilizers. Next, this is the off-campus selections, Department of Agriculture UP, that is Technical Assistant, and NFL, National Fertilizer Limited, UPPCS and DAO, District Agriculture Officer. So total number of students selected is 42 here. And achievements 2019, that is DIAL Group and Actions for Social Advancement, ASA, TCSIT. These are the on-campus selections. 23 students are selected. And this is the off-campus. Banks, NFL, IFCO, UP Sugarcane Department, Education, UP Rural Livelihood Mission, Tata Insecticide, Atma Bihar, okay. Total number of students is 52. So this is the number of students placed in the years. In 2001, it is 53 students, 2002, 46, 2003, 59, 2004, 32, 2005 74, 2006 74, 7 it is 21, 8 48, 9 12, and 10 it is 5. In during 2011 it is 109 and 1200. You can see right. In 2020 it was 53 and 2019 it is 75 and in 2018 it is 120. In 2017 that is 166. Total of 1416 students are placed during these years. Thank you.